flip, back, back, flip. Ooh, Dylan's gonna be so mad. I'm sorry. What is up, you guys? Queen Crystal here with my very first Loot Crate unboxing. I'm so excited. We've got Loot Crate DX here. It just arrived today. And I cannot wait to break it open and see what's in there. I just went to see Deadpool 2 maybe last week. And it was so awesome. So I'm super, super stoked. I cannot wait. I've also got Loot Crate, just the regular Loot Crate, and then Loot Crate for her coming in about 2 more days. So I'm gonna be doing those as well. Make sure to like and subscribe to see some more unboxings and let me know what you think. But let's just dive right in because I just can't wait, I'm excited. Okay, let me try that again, let me try it again. I got this. That's backwards. That would've cut my hand off. This way. Okay, I got it. Okay. 1, 2, 3. Yeah! Right. Okay. I'm scared. Okay, before I do this, I just wanna say I'm so sorry if I know absolutely nothing. I'm sorry. How do you open this thing? Okay, here it is. Okay. Oh! Aww. Okay. Obviously the first thing, I didn't know the box was shaped like this. It's not my fault, I'm new. Obviously the first thing that comes out is a t-shirt. I'm so excited. All right, let's see what this t-shirt is. Wow. This shirt look good. Oh yeah. Oh my gosh, it's so soft. I'm excited. All right, who wants to see this on? Did it work? How about now? Okay, so it's a little big. I also have noodle arms, so that doesn't help. And you can't really see it, so that's not exciting as I thought, but I love it! I'm so excited. It's so soft, and it's more like a pajama top, though. But that's okay. Whatever, let's see what we got next. We got a Deadpool hat with the little baby Deadpool. That's super cool. I look terrible in hats, but what do you think? Can you see my face? Yeah, we'll do the little hat backward rock. How's that? Okay. We're not wearing a hat. Okay, so we got a Pop Taters Collector's Edition Mr. Potato Head. I haven't played with a Mr. Potato Head in, years. Boom. Sucker up. Is the box important? I mean, it's a cool box. Oh wait, it's like a real sock. Wait, does it come off? Does his arms come out? I'm scared to break this. There's like holes under here though, and I don't know if you can put it in. It's like a real Mr. Potato Head under here, but I can't get the little sock thing off to put his face on.
See?
Anyways, he's faceless. But
I guess it's Deadpool.
So we got a little book here, drawing the metric.
I can't read.
Drawing the Merc with a Mouth. 3 decades of amazing Marvel Comics art. This is oh god, I didn't even see that. That's awesome. Let's see. Oh my gosh, there's all kinds of, oh no, I bent it. I'll go this way. There's all kinds of stuff in here. This is pretty neat. I think a lot of this I won't understand if it's from the comics, because I don't read the comics, I know. Anyway, I love it. And, oh, a pin. It's a taco. It's a taco pin. It's a burrito. It's a burrito pin. I can put my pin on the hat. I like it. Anyways, so May 18th. Pretty sure we saw it on May 17th, but close enough. May something. Fantastic movie. Go see it. And, I guess this is the little thing that tells you all about the stuff that's in there. Oh. Mega Crate this month. One lucky looter will win a private screening. I don't know what that means. Oh. That makes sense. This is the mini poster. Haha. Gotcha. Okay. I understand now. That's cool! I didn't realize. And I guess he's not supposed to wear his mouth. And now the sock came out, and I think I messed him up. Maybe I shouldn't have opened him. Anyways. You weren't meant to see that. Cue the music. So that was cool. I am now excited for this month's Loot Crate and Loot Crate for her. I don't know if it's gonna have any more Deadpool stuff in it, but I'm excited anyway. So that's all I have for you today. Make sure to hit that like button, subscribe to join the royal family, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys. So I did it backwards again.